Totoye Hamba, this is a shame, Adolf Ganza. Watch the painter who said three manifestations of Abraham, man of thousand faces and thousand qualities, Bramante Punorati, Bernini, Pensat, Columbia, the forms of Bernini's over Academy, Orozco Siqueiros Rivera, Benza, meeting Maximilian and history of Napoleon, confrontations of Stalin and Hitler, and confrontations of Kazakhstan, Kurdistan, Kosovo, Muslims and Christians in union to Universal Pantheon. Why is Miro Smolak not answering his questions and his lies and hanging up, saying he's not cooperating with Getzi? On the Eastern Bloc with Karol Getzi, who's always lying, killing and transforming fraud, as Hankinson says, the extortion of Adolf Benz's dignity family. Why is Miro Smolak have his mobile number and his gallery officially not giving more cooperation in this investigation? It's very serious, and the victim is Adolf Benza and his wife. Why can't the Troy Contemporanea be revitalized in modern painter with the talent and the forthright ethical quorum that I have with Universal Police, Acropolis Academy? Please help me.